Okay, I gotta tell you, I love Shameless.
Yes!
I'm already hooked on that show. Is it as crazy to work on, though, as it looks like on the screen?
I think it's maybe a little bit crazier for us because we get so close as a cast, because basically everything that is taboo about life, we have to do it all together.
I know. Well, you guys, you don't mince words. You do everything that a normal family would and more. You really push the boundaries. And because it's on Showtime, you're allowed to. How freeing is that?
It's amazing. And we have a director, too. He lets us have things called freebies, where we have one take, we get to do what we want. And
yeah.
With a big ensemble cast, too, then you never know what's going to happen next.
Oh,
it's
yeah.
Very organic.
And you get to play Joan Cusack's daughter.
Which was a miracle. Who hit the jackpot?
So tell me about playing in that little family dynamic, and especially now that William H. Macy is kind of living there with them.
Right. Well, he kind of comes in, and Sheila doesn't realize that he's the town drunk, and she just sees him as somebody who's caring and who's always there and who will always eat her meals. For me, the first thing I saw is him headbutting in the head. So it's kind of this whole thing where Eddie and Karen want him out of the house. Karen wants all the men out of the house, and Sheila legitimately loves Frank and needs him.
Yeah. And she won't leave the house.
She's agoraphobic. So
could you throw anything more into these characters? It's incredible. And what are we going to see for your character for the rest of the season?
You'll see Karen start to kind of, she grows up really fast towards the end of the season. There's a little bit of storyline with her and Eddie and their relationship and kind of mending their broken relationship.
Okay.
And that's pretty much it. It's really Lip and Karen and Eddie and Karen and Frank and that dynamic. And of course, Karen taking care of her mom in the meantime.
Yeah. So is this something that you want to keep doing? I'm like, is this a character you can't wait to keep exploring?
Oh, it's great. It's enough like me where I understand exactly where she comes from in some ways. I'm not as promiscuous as she is, but she's daring and she's not afraid to take chances. So with Karen, you don't know what she's going to do. She could go up and punch somebody in the face, and is what Karen's going to do next.
That is fun. Have they renewed it for the second season yet?
We haven't heard anything, but we've heard good news from David and the Showtime exec, so we're keeping our fingers crossed.
Exactly. I hate when I get hooked on something and they cancel it, so they better not be doing
that. I've been doing that a lot recently, TV seasons.